Hello and welcome back to Ultimate Player 12 Nuzlocke Challenge and Pokemon Crystal. Well, I've got a little bit of time to kill today, not a whole lot, but I'm gonna record a few parts here and compile them. I think I'll record them in 20-minute sessions today. That'll be about where the maximum is, 10-20-minute sessions. Got the mystery egg, huzzah! Now, if you guys want to read all this, go watch a Let's Play that isn't trying to do something so spectacular and hard. This is gonna take me a while, and I'm going to probably regret doing this, but I'm gonna try and do it for multiple games. Maybe even Black and White once I get a better video card. I can play them right now, but I can't record them. They're kinda laggy. If I sneeze at all during any sessions recorded today, I am very sorry. I just woke up a little bit ago, so I'm tired, and there is dust everywhere, so we're working on my house. Anywho, yes, we just met Professor Oak, and what's-his-nuts, and here's Professor Elm calling us. His house has just been broken into, and he wants us to get home as quick as we can. But first, there we go. That's Poison Cure Berry. Just wanted to make sure they didn't do the Pokemon Red thing there and put something in the bush. Also, something I always thought was kind of cool when I was a kid. Mr. Pokemon's house? It's a bit farther ahead. Okay? And then you see these two guys fighting. Rattata! Tackle! What? This is a big battle. Leave me alone! Yeah, they scripted a battle in. Along with the battle music and everything. It's pretty freaking awesome. I forget what just normal berries do. I'll have to check that in a moment. And that guy gave us another berry. I think it's just a healing item. The tree will regrow berry later, as that guy just mentioned. I don't know how much I'll be messing with berries. I never needed them. This guy wants. You have a Pokemon? Trainer battle, go! Totodile. This is a pretty basic mechanic they've used since the beginning. Your Pokemon will be a lot stronger than the enemy's in the end, but for now, the enemy's Pokemon is stronger than yours. Now, I'm speeding this battle up simply to show you what it'll be like when battles are sped. And I don't want this to be played like that, so we're not going to be doing that too often. Maybe during the Elite Four we'll speed up some parts, because those are long, challenging battles. But we're not going to speed the whole game up, I promise. It'll be kind of annoying for me sometimes, because I can only record in 10-20-minute segments, and then have to go compile it pretty much immediately, but it will be worth it, I think. Once I get my other hard drive working, I'm not sure what's wrong with it. I really think it's an IDE cable issue, but once I get that working, well, I'll record more. Okay, so, basically, we're just gonna head back to the Pokemon Lab, and something's trying to get into my room, probably a cat, but I'm going to save here and check how much time we've got. Hey, okay, we're back. Got about 15 minutes left of recording, so I'm going to get this set done. What's going on? I heard a Pokemon was stolen here. I was just getting some information from Professor Elm. Apparently, it was a young male with long red hair. What? You battled a trainer like that? Did you happen to get his name? Rival's name. Now, I'm not sure what I'm really going to name this guy. I don't have that many people in real life that I hate. And, I don't know. Nope, not gonna work. I was gonna put Stinkass, but that won't fit. This'll fit, though. Okay, so Jackass was his name. Thanks for helping my investigation. That'll work. Devin, this is terrible. Oh yes. Yeah, Mr. Egg. There. This? But is it a Pokemon Egg? If it is, it is a great discovery. What? Professor Oak gave you a Pokedex? Devin, is that true? That's incredible. He's super perfect seeing the potential of people as trainers. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. We have what it takes to become champion, and we do the Pokemon gyms, blah blah blah, brr brr brr. It's gonna be long, and we gotta go talk to our mom. And this guy will give me a Pokeball. I don't know how. He might have overheard me talking to Professor Elm, but I doubt it. He's a creepy stalker guy. He's given me 2 items so far when Professor Elm talked to me, so let's go talk to Mom. Cute Pokemon, where did you get it? So, you're leaving on an adventure? Okay, I'll help too, but what can I do for you? I know, I'll save money for you. Yeah, I'll let her save my money. I never used to do that, but I like to watch what happens when she buys me items. Still no potion. I could have swore that was there. And you can't rest. That's kind of crappy. I just noticed something. If you look behind the computer, the wall in the background is gray. There's a couple pixels where they colored it gray instead of brown. That's hilarious. Okay, but I went to sleep. It's dark out. Oh, whatever. I believe one of these people will give you a map, because I don't think you can take it off your house. I might be wrong about this, but... yeah. Alright. What does this chick have to say? I haven't even left town yet. Don't tell me to call my mom. God. That would be horrible. Yeah, see, you can't take this one. I forget where you get the town map, but whatever. Okay, Route 29. And we're gonna be interrupted by this jerk, but I'm going to speed up. He teaches us how to use Pokeballs, which we already knew. So, here's to hoping we get a Pidgey. Oh, I'll use it. Raticate's pretty nice if you can evolve it. Like if you can evolve Rattata to Raticate. Okay, so I gotta watch both of our health. Because I don't want to kill it, but I don't want to die either from trying to catch it. There we go. We caught our first Pokemon. We have to nickname it. Yes, we will name him... We'll name him Reynold. Reynold the Rattata. I don't know where I'm coming up with these names. I really don't. So, now this route is useless to us, we can just grind Pokemon here and get as many levels as we can. And that's about all we're allowed to do in this area. So, I'm going to do just that. And since these are wild battles that I'm just grinding levels off of, let's speed most of this up if at all possible. Because I don't want the game to take 345 episodes to complete. Which if I play it at normal speed, that's what it'll take. Just because I haven't played this one in so long, I'm more likely to get lost. I just played through, I believe Blue, not that long ago. Which was my first time playing Blue. I usually only played Red and Yellow. I never completed Yellow either. I need to go back and do that. Maybe I'll do it with the Nuzlocke. Though I don't think I can release the first Pikachu, I can put him in a box and never use him again. So that if slash when he dies, he's permanently dead. I'm no longer allowed to use him. Okay, so this is one of my Pokemon... or one of my Pokecenter visits where I can heal up. I'm allowed to go inside the Pokecenter, by the way, to like use Bill's PC and stuff, but I cannot heal more than 2 times without going to the next town. Which is why I'm gonna go to the Pokemart and pick up a few things. I don't have that much money. So, let's just get... yeah, 4 potions, that should be good. And 8 Pokeballs. And just in case we get poisoned, we'll use the rest of our money to pick up some antidotes. And that should be everything we've got. Or everything we need, rather. Let's see here. What all is in here? Yeah, by the way, we're not in Kanto anymore, for those of you who don't know, or Kanto, whatever it is. We're in Johto now. If you've never played Pokemon, it's just a different continent. Kanto's pretty close, in fact. I don't know that it can really be considered a continent, which is why they call them regions. So I don't know. Yeah, they're talking about Pokemon Evolution. What does this chick have to say? Ah, that's where we get the map. I forgot about this guy. Sure, teach me a few things. In other words, speed up time, because I don't need to hear what this guy's going to say. And we got the map card, okay. Which, the map card acts just like the town map from Pokemon Red. And here it is. So this is all of Johto. And we're gonna be exploring it all. Even Kanto. Okay, so Route 30. New Pokemon to catch here. We're gonna save state. Not that I can load state. I just want to save state. Okay, we have to get a Poliwag or kill it. I don't know, a water type's gonna be useful, so let's hurt it a bit. I kind of have in my mind what kind of team I want to, get set up, but I'm not exactly 100% sure if it's going to be possible. Oh, son of a... Alright. We lost our water type. I'm not sure if I'm going to use the no legendaries rule or not, because, I want to get some legendaries in this. Lugia and Ho-Oh, specifically. I look weak? Dude, screw you. I'm walking around in the wild here. Alright, so, here we are. Trainer battle. He's not gonna be that difficult. He can only do 2 damage at a time. So I've got about 4 more HP. Well, no, more than 4. 6 HP. Or 6 more turns, rather. And there we go. And we have leveled up. That's what I like about Pokemon Crystal. It's not slow to start off. Red feels a little lackluster in starting, but it was, to be fair, the first generation of Pokemon games. Wow, one hit kill on Pidgey. How he just won this battle he was doing, but whatever. Oh, he can do a lot more damage to me than the previous guy could. I really do not know what to talk about during this Nuzlocke challenge until later in the game. Until we get to the gyms, I can't really tell you guys what they're going to be using. Oh god. Pokemon. Reynold, come out. Reynold the Rattata. Okay. Need to, we're gonna heal up. We're just gonna use berries, though. I don't need Grommon to be at full HP right now. We're not gonna grind too many levels with him right now. I'm gonna go for it now. Well, no. We're just grass type. Pretty easy kill. Now, that one I sped up because it was just something I wanted to get over with. I'll just randomly speed up. I don't know what will control that factor of how much I speed up. Alright, so we have another upcoming Pokemon we can catch. Not sure what all can be caught here, so we'll find out, I guess. Hey, we have another chance with our water type. Okay, we need to catch this. Pack. We need a Pokeball. Hopefully it doesn't kill my Bromon. If it escapes, that is. There we go. Alright, the Swirlion's belly is its inside showing through the skin. It looks clear after it eats. Or clearer. Yes, we will nickname our Poliwag to Bubbles. Is Bubbles, and you are gonna go blow Bubbles. Alright, so, I think Grommon definitely deserved a potion for that battle. And Bubbles is going to need some level grinding done, so he'll get healed. And there we go. Let's write that state. Oh. And we will do this battle next time. Sorry guys, I will see you later.